my name is Matthew DiGiorgio Tommaso. I am a first-year student here at the University of Guelph, and I'm studying in the undergraduate program of environmental sciences. I'd say what made me choose UFG was probably based upon the actual program itself, plus the environment around the campus as well. People are very welcoming, very friendly. I followed the social media on Instagram, Snapchat as well, Twitter as well. I did reach out to some of the profs to be able to ask them a few questions about the program itself. I also reached out to a lot of friends who were here beforehand just to see what the environment was like for them as well. Environmental sciences has always been something that's always concerned me in terms of the geographical aspect. I've always found it that it's always been something that's been part of my life, something that's always fascinated me, and University of Guelph has always been a very high-end school in environmental sciences. Plus, the co-op option has also brought a huge advantage for students as well. Favorite course so far, I'd say, is Introduction to Biodiversity, just because it really does cover a lot of my favorite topics about ecological diversity, tree species, and all interactive species with any natural habitat. And plus, at the same time, the profs are very interactive with all the students. They make it a very interesting program. Plus, the course content's just very interesting. Moving away from home to Guelph, I'd say it was a very easy process for me. I was able to kind of let go of what I was holding back in my hometown. I was very forthgoing with meeting my new friends and kind of getting used to living by myself on campus. So for me, it's been a very easy transition. So far, I definitely have to say it would be O Week. That was kind of the most memorable one, just based upon the friends that I was able to meet, who are currently my best friends right now, the ones I talk to the most often, and also the events that they provide as well, the endless concerts, the food, the activities that we were able to do. It was a lot of fun. I definitely say be very interactive, to be this type of student who is willing to answer questions and is able to challenge themselves to be able to answer those particular questions as well. Be happy, honestly. Be happy, and you won't regret coming to University of Guelph. It's the best option that there is, and I highly recommend coming here.